Hi, this is not Cuckoo, it's me, Penishead. It's a short tutorial about clocking the Behringer 960. First, I start the oscillator and the module is running. So we have the internal sync, internal clock. The second row is the gate output. It goes to my envelope. The first row is 1 volt per octave. So all is fine and easy. Nothing special. And now the how to sync the Behringer 960 to an external clock. I have a clock in my red cable here, and I put it on the right down below. In the input, it's the control of timing. I start the clock, and you see the light is running. Now I connect the gate and the 1 volt per octave in my oscillator. All is working. I just stopped the clock. So everything is fine. Control of timing switch has no function when you clock externally. So don't worry about it. By syncing externally, the internal oscillator is confusing the rhythm, so don't just use it. In the next short tutorial, we connect mutable instruments plates with the Behringer 960 to play without envelope. So it's very interesting without using a gate. Stay tuned for next video.